Hey guys, if you're looking for how you can download and install Visual Studio Code, then you are in the right place. Watch this video until the end because I'm about to show you step-by-step process to download and install the latest version of Visual Studio Code from the official website on your Windows 10 machine correctly. So without further ado, let's get started. First of all, copy this link. I have provided this link in the video description. Open up your favorite web browser. I'm using Google Chrome here. Then paste the copied link in the search bar and hit enter. This is the official page for downloading Visual Studio Code for all the operating systems. Now click on this blue download for Windows button. It says, thanks for downloading VS Code for Windows. And you can see VS Code installer file has started downloading here. It's around 68 MB file at the time of recording. Once the downloads gets finished, click on this up arrow and then select show in folder. We need to install this file. Simply double click on this file and it will start the setup wizard. Let me close all other windows so that we can focus on installation part. Here, accept the license agreement and click on next button. Just leave it as default for the destination folder. Just make sure you have at least 259 MB of free disk space available and click on next button. No need to change anything here, just click on next. Check create a desktop icon and don't forget to check add to path. Click on next. Now it's ready to install Visual Studio Code on your computer. We can click on install button. It will take some time to install. It says completing the Visual Studio Code setup wizard. Check this box to launch Visual Studio Code. And finally, click on Finish button. This will automatically launch Visual Studio Code for the first time. We have successfully installed Visual Studio Code on Windows 10. Now you can code with your favorite programming language like C++, Java, Python, C# inside Visual Studio Code. If you followed the steps in this video and reach until here, I'm assuming this method has been working for you. So I'm requesting you to please like the video and subscribe to my channel. It won't cost you anything, but it will definitely boost my morale for making more such videos. Subscribe and turn on the notifications so you don't miss more videos helping you to learn how to code and become a successful programmer. And I'll see you in the next video. Take care.